Hello everyone, Ted the old Star Wars nerd here. I hope you're doing well and I want to thank you for joining me today because we're going to watch another fan film. This one is called Greener Grass, a Star Wars short film made with Unreal Engine 5. It's from AFK, the web series. I've watched some of their stuff before and it's usually pretty funny. So I'm looking forward to this one. It says under it, a pair of troopers waiting to deploy. Discuss who has the better lot in life. Starring Calum, Gittins, Dallas Barnett, Peter Haynes, Hweiling owl and some metahumans. All right, so I encourage everybody go over to the AFK the web series website and check out all their stuff. They got some great videos and you'll lose days watching their things. But anyway, here we go. I got this set up over here. Greener Grass, a Star Wars short. Let's get to it.
Faces or something, but that is so much worse.
Their faces literally look like a butt.
You are in dire need of a cultural refresher course.
Sure, I could use a good nap.
It's like I don't even know you.
You don't know me. You've never even seen my face.
White zone is for immediate moment. Jeez, how much longer till we deploy?
It happens when it happens.
That's what she said. Oh, maybe this guy knows.
No, wait.
Hey, good morning, Commander.
Oh, God.
What did you say?
Good morning.
Did I address you, Trooper? Did I give you clearance to speak to me?
Well, no, but...
Did I give you clearance to speak?
517.
Well?
Do I have clearance to speak right now? Or...
What is your designation, Trooper?
It's TK FNG, sir.
FNG? Don't troopers have new medical designations?
FNG.
Well, there's a lot of new troopers, sir. They're running out of combinations. They're experimenting with letters.
I haven't been informed.
It's a new program, sir.
And what is your designation?
TK FKU, sir.
FKU.
FKU.
FKU, sir.
Well, FKU, keep FNG here on a short leash, you hear?
Sir, yes, sir.
I've got your number, FKU.
FKU, sir.
FKU, sir.
Holy crap, that was amazing.
Did you seriously just forget your designation number?
I'm not just a number, man. I'm a crucial part of this machine, all working towards the same goal. Peace and order in the galaxy. For the Empire.
Son, I can't tell if the Academy conditioning either didn't work on you or it worked too well.
That kind of attitude. That's not cool, man. Who does that guy think he is? I bet the Rebels don't have to put up with that kind of crap. I bet their troops get some respect.
Meanwhile... Oh, man.
You ever wonder why we're here?
Oh, jeez.
Why we're here? Major Derlin told you to stop making winter-related puns.
Yeah, I was just trying to lighten the mood.
And then when he told you to stop, what did you say?
It just came to me.
What did you say?
It was out of my mouth before I could...
What did you say?
I told him to chill out.
And that's why you're here.
Oh, wow.
You laughed.
And that's why I'm here.
I can't feel my face anymore. You know what stormtrooper armor has? Built-in heating systems.
Not thinking of defecting, yeah. Are you?
What? No, of course not. I'm just saying, it's obviously possible. I don't know why we're still relying on parkas and tauntaun guts to stay warm.
Tauntaun Guts?
Tauntaun Guts.
It's a long story. I'll tell you later.
Uh-huh.
The Rebellion is way too busy scrounging gear from wherever they can get it. I doubt they have a lot of time to innovate.
Yeah, I guess. They must be pretty snowed under.
Oh, man.
Eh?
Oh.
Fine. You want some tunes? Let's have some tunes. I'll just connect to the base.
Oh, my.
Almost there.
Mid-90s dial-up tone. You see, kids, back in the 90s when you connected to the internet, this was the sounds it made.
There we go.
And you could tell how fast your speed was going to be by how many times it changed tones. Oh, that was great! That is awesome! Wow, so well done. Okay. Woo. I encourage everybody to go to the AFK website and check out all their stuff. That is just awesome. They have some great things over there. So yeah, go check them out if you would. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, that's too funny. Too funny. So I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. Thanks for joining me. I am Ted, the old Star Wars nerd. Please leave a comment below. Click the like button. Click the subscribe button. Click that bell for notifications. And until next time, you take care, okay? Thanks. Hey, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. I really appreciate it. If you enjoy my videos, please click that like button, leave a comment below, and make sure you're subscribed so you can get notifications of all my future content. All of you are so great, and I want to thank each and every one of you for your support. Thanks for stopping in, and I hope to see you again real soon. Take care.